Hey, stop. Stop right now. Why are we stopping? Because there is two ways on the track. Oh dear, what should we do? Here's what we will do. We will split up. Me, Flying Scotsman, and Dr. Strange will go that way, and you, James and Percy, will go on the straight track. And remember, if you see any ghost engines, don't let them see you. Okay.
Oh, it's our turn. Let's go.
Yes! That is Thomas! I finally found him, Percy! Finally!
Yes! Finally! We have found Thomas. Let's go help. Who's there? Percy, James, it's so nice to meet you. Are you here to rescue me?
Of course, Thomas.
We are here to rescue you.
Yeah.
And if we're Doctor Strange trying to find where the underworld is, we weren't able to be here.
Yeah. Now, enough chatting. Let's get you out of here.
Percy,
you will lead the way. Thomas, you will be in the middle, and I will be in the back.
What do you see, Scott?
Well, Gordon, I can see a roundhouse. And I probably think that that's where all the ghost engines live.
Well, we should probably not go near it because they'll probably cut us. Let's go back and take a different way.
I think they are asleep.
Yes, Gordon, I think they are asleep. Plus, if we ever get caught, I am here because I am powerful than the other ghost engine.
Jens.
Okay, but if that doesn't work, I'm warning you.
I hope Percy and James found Thomas.
my gosh, Thomas, what happened to you?
Well, Gordon, when I was about to deliver my last mail, I was heading back to the sheds. But when I was about to get back, I heard a whistle. And it was Donovan. And then he kidnapped me. And he tried to kill me. And the other ghost engines beat me up. Well, let's get the hell out of here, as we still can. Doctor Strange, open us to a portal to back to Sodor.
Okay. Oh no.
What's wrong, Strange?
The portal opener ran out of fuel.
What?
No.
What should we do?
Relax, Thomas. Here. I am putting my portal opener into a refueler. Okay. It should be done in 10 minutes. So we will wait, but not here. Let's go back to the place where we came from the portal. Well, okay. Wait a second. Flying Scotsman, Gordon, Doctor Strange. Did any of the ghost engines follow you here? We never looked back.
Oh no, that could only mean one thing.
Wait, what's that sound?
You're not going anywhere with my prisoner. Either you go back to where you came from, or I kill you all.
Guys, what should we do? I think the only thing we can do is run! He's still on our tail. What should we do?
I will think of a plan. Just continue running.
You can run, but you can't escape.
You're not getting away from us.
Oh,
on my way, Colossus. Now, Chad.
Company.
Okay, you two stop. All of you stop and stand behind me. I'll take care of Donovan.
We'll be right back. Well, Donovan, this is what happens if I knew you tried to kidnap engines everywhere. Even the engines on Sodor. I hope you learn your lesson.
You may have won this battle, but you didn't win the war.
Oh, whatever. Come on, guys. Let's head back to Sodor. Looks like Donovan won't be kidnapping any engines anymore. Well, Thomas, welcome home. Oh my gosh, Thomas, it's so good to see you. The Fat Controller told me what happened to you. And he told me that Percy, James, Gordon, Flying Scotsman, and Doctor Strange going to save you. What happened? Well, Emily, when I was about to head back to the sheds for my last mail delivery, I heard Donovan's whistle, and then Donovan came to me, kidnapped me, took my wheels off, hung me on a hoist, and waited to be scrapped within 24 hours. Oh, phew! Thankfully, they came to save you. Otherwise, you would be dead by now.